Researchers from the Harvard John A. Paulson School of Engineering and Applied Sciences have developed a shape-shifting material that can take and hold any possible shape, paving the way for a new type of multifunctional material that could be used in a range of applications from robotics and biotechnology to architecture. The research is published in the journal Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences. Today's shape-shifting materials and structures can only transition between a few stable configurations, but the Harvard researchers have shown how to create structural materials that have an arbitrary range of shape-moving capabilities. These structures allow for independent control of the geometry and mechanics, laying the foundation for engineering functional shapes using a new type of movable unit cell. One of the biggest challenges in designing shape-moving materials is balancing the seemingly contradictory needs of conformability and rigidity. Conformability enables transformation to niche shapes, but if it is too conformal, it can't stably maintain the shapes. Rigidity helps lock the material into place, but if it is too rigid, it can't take on new shapes. The team started with a neutrally stable unit cell with two rigid elements, a stud and a lever, and two stretchable elastic springs. If you have ever seen the beginning of a Pixar movie, you have seen a neutrally stable material. The Pixar lamp head is stable in any position because the force of gravity is always contracted with springs that stretch and compress in a coordinated way, regardless of the lamp configuration. In general, neutrally stable systems, a combination of rigid and elastic elements, balances the energy of the cells, making each neutrally stable, meaning that they can transition between an infinite number of positions or orientations and be stable in any of them. The researchers dubbed the assembly as totimorphic materials because of their ability to morph into any stable shape. The researchers connected individual unit cells with naturally stable joints, building 2D and 3D structures from individual totimorphic cells. The researchers used both mathematical modeling and real-world demonstrations to show the material's shape-shifting ability. The team demonstrated that one single sheet of totimorphic cells can curve up, twist into a helix, morph into the shape of two distinct faces, and even bear weight. Since these materials are grounded in geometry, they could be scaled down to be used as sensors in robotics or biotechnology, or could be scaled up to be used at the architectural scale.